Cincinnati Masters, day one. The bet that I like most on this day is Reilly Opelka beating Borna Coric. Now, Borna is traditionally a better player. He has had a higher rank. He's had bigger wins, but he hasn't been playing too good lately. On the other hand, Reilly has been playing well, has some good wins, just beat John Isner, and he has an amazing serve. It's hot in Ohio, so the ball is going to fly off the court. I think Reilly is going to serve his way to a victory with a frustrated Borna trying to return those shots. I think that Reilly will win in three sets, maybe two. He's negative 130, so lock your bets in for Reilly Opelka. Thank you for watching and enjoy the betting.